This tutorial will look at two different ways to access folder actions in Google Drive. To access features of a folder, such as renaming, sharing, or other organizational features to a folder, you need to first check off the box next to the folder in question so that you can access the More drop-down menu. So here are things like sharing, add a star, rename, and so forth. However, if you're in the folder, what you need to do is go up to the folder name and icon at the top, and you'll see this little disclosure triangle appear. Clicking this gives you access to that same drop-down menu of options that we were clicking the More button with earlier. So if you're looking at the folder, check the folder off to get to the More drop-down menu. If you're inside the folder that you'd like to modify, go up to the name of the folder and click the drop-down triangle to access that same menu of options. This concludes this tutorial.